country. 92.1.
My relationship with my phone rings and call service members, almost always they were exclusively male, who really supported me and had my back in good times and in bad. And if those aren't brothers, then I don't know what are.
Hey everybody, I'm Keith Brooks, and this is the annual salute to our military veterans. Americans are remembering generations of men and women who answered the call to serve their country.
The biggest accomplishment out of my 20-year Army career is that I'm alive.
Here's to the ones who stay back home. I've invited some of my buddies who will help me honor these great patriots.
If I'm talking to them, doing something matters to them, it's a double win.
Some of your favorite patriotic songs.
For the stars and the stripes, and the eagle fly.
I'm an American soldier, an American soldier.
I'm gonna make sure my wires aren't crossed under here.
A salute to our military veterans with Kix Brooks is sponsored by Bank of America Cash Rewards Credit Card. Earn 3x cash back on online shopping.
Let's start off this salute to our military veterans with a guy who is a tireless supporter of our troops. Here's Toby Keith with courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
American girls and American guy will always stand up and salute.
Okay, so we're going to have black and white. We're going to strip our table here.
There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads.
Just rip the end here. Take one brown butter back, he'll go along a green screw.
You'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. Cause we'll put a food in your ass.
We'll ground our box. Here's my little brown screw. Together here to make our permanent connections with the new fixture we're putting up here. And we'll put our temporary light back up.
Courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
So we got
that was Toby Keith's tribute to our service members all over the world. Hey everybody, I'm Kix Brooks, and Kane Brown wrote Homesick, about a subject that he knows a lot about. And as he tells me, many service members and their families have connected to this song.
I'm never home. I miss my dogs, I miss my family and my friends.
Got lights together.
And we just started writing, and it was just so real and so personal. And after we wrote it, I listened to it on the way home from the bus. It was like 6 a.m. Fell asleep listening to it, and I woke up, and I just had this vision. I was like, I feel like the military could really relate to this song, because they're never home. And, you know, you see all these videos of people coming back, and I was like, this is perfect.
Dancing in the kitchen, you singing my favorite song. Swinging on the front wall, laughing at the dogs. I swear you love me more when you're whispering at night. All those little moments are every reason why I'm homesick. This feeling that I'm feeling, though we talk.
You got time for your life back up. I'm gonna tin these wires on here so I keep my strands better later on, but I'm gonna just have that temporary. Whoops, you're my camera.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, okay. The reason I'm going to tin these wires is so the strands stay good when I take them off and reuse them. Okay, so that will be another time, no, not today. Oh, you wanted to get more temporary lights, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm not worried about it right now.
Okay.